Good morning, everybody. Today is Wednesday the 20th, and I recently completed my second Tough Mudder competition challenge event, whatever you want to call it, here in Attica, Indiana at the Badlands. The reason why they call it Badlands, because it is just that. You have your hills, you have your sand, you have your gravel, you have your rocks, you have all kinds of different terrain that you are battling against. You have your mud, you have your trees, you have your small trails, you have your limbs, you have your logs, you have everything that would qualify this as Badlands. So anyhow, the reason why I'm talking to you right now about this is because when I first started doing Tough Mudder, I was made fun of. I was laughed at. I was told I was going through a midlife crisis. You know, why do you want to go play in the mud? That's stupid. Well, here's the deal, guys. When I look back over my life, there's a lot of things that I regret doing. One of them was doing sports in high school. You know, I wasn't able to do that because I wasn't an athlete. I didn't have the body to be able to do that. Now I do. You know, I've lost weight. I've lost over 40 pounds in the last year and a half. I've been able to maintain that weight. I've got myself physically fit where I'm able to go out and run, you know, a 5K. The first Tough Mudder I did was 10 miles. The second one was a 12-mile course with 25 different military-grade obstacles in it. Would I have been able to do that back in my 20s or 30s or even early 40s or whatever? No. You know, guys, next month I'm going to be 50 years old. And I'm sitting here, I'm thinking about, let's go do another event. I'm already setting up my next 90-day goal. So I'm thinking about, what am I going to do? You know, there's a rebel race that here that is in Indiana. It's a 15K. It's not as good as the Tough Mudder. You know, I'm hearing some real flack about it. People are saying it's, you know, a bunch of crap or whatever. But the whole point is, it's a training event to keep me motivated to another goal, to keep on getting physically fit. There is a Super Spartan that's coming up in Chicago, possibly thinking about doing that. There is another Tough Mudder down in Kentucky. There's a Tough Mudder that's going to be up in April. There's going to be a Spartan Sprint that's going to be in April of next year. These are all different goals that I'm setting myself up to go out and do different things. Now, when you're out there playing in the mud, walking through the mud, whatever you want to call it, there are no rules. There are no boundaries. There are no boxes that you have put yourself in. All that stuff is gone. You're testing yourself. You're going out and having fun. You're playing in the mud. You're getting dirty. You're taking all that stuff that your life has put you into a shell, and you're releasing it, and you're pushing yourself forward. That's why I do this kind of thing. I'm setting myself up to keep pushing myself. Instead of pushing the alarm clock and three or four times in the morning and saying, you know, I don't want to get up, I'm getting up and I'm running. I'm getting up and exercising. I'm doing things that other people aren't willing to do so I can have what I want in the future. I want to have that body. I want to have that physical fitness. I want to be able to, my wife, look at me and say, wow, you know, I'm attracted to him. You know, I don't want to be embarrassed to take off my shirt, you know, whether it's around my neighborhood, in my home, or at the beach, or at the pool. I don't want to be embarrassed by having man boobs hanging down. I don't want to have that, you know, females call it muffin tops, but guys call it spare tires. I don't want to have that stuff. I don't want to be embarrassed about that. So that's why I do that. Now, I'm looking for people who are willing to step out of their comfort zone, who wants to join up with me as a team to do all these different challenges, or we can do it as just, you know, a couple females joining. It doesn't matter who you are, male, female, doesn't matter what age you are. Let's connect. And if you want to do something here, an adventure run, if you want to start training in the Indianapolis area to do these kind of things, let's talk. Let's get together and let's start doing this stuff. Let's don't sit around and talk about it. Let's get out there and do it. Quit pushing the snooze button on your personal life, and let's start taking action and getting out there and doing things. So guys, this is Devin. You know, I'm from here, from Indianapolis. You can feel free to contact me. Leave a comment here at the bottom of this video. If you're up for it, I'll get back with you. You can call me at 317-721-6624. Heck, text me or whatever. Say, hey, Devin, you know, I'm interested. You're going to find this on Facebook. Private message me. You know, if you're interested in the different products that I use to get healthy, to increase my performance, because I really, truly, honestly believe that if it weren't for these products, that I wouldn't be able to do what I'm doing right now. And all you have to do is getyoursexyback.info, is go to getyoursexyback.info. And you're going to see that right here also. Go to there also. Check out the products. Hit me up. Let's do this. I'm out of here. That's what's going on for today. We'll see you.